Today we'll discuss about JEE Mains 2016 paper, Physics. Students, solve the next question. A roller is made by joining together two cones. This is one cone, this is another cone. Other vertices O. It is kept on two rails AB and CD. These are the two rails AB and CD, which are placed asymmetrically as shown in figure. So these two rails are like that, something like that. So the two cones are placed along this axis like so. I will consider this as the center. So from here like this, and from here like that. Okay, so and this is our AB and this is our CD, two rails AB and CD asymmetrically placed with its axis perpendicular to CD. This axis of this is perpendicular to this, so here it is perpendicular, it is not perpendicular to this one, and its center O at the center of line joining AB and CD. This one is the center line joining AB and CD. Now it is given that a light push, so you just give a push, little push, certain velocity you give, so that it starts rolling with the center O. So about this, it will start rolling, it will start rolling like that with the center O, moving parallel to CD. So it is parallel to CD. So it will be moving like that, parallel to that, in the direction so. So it moves parallel to this, it is not moving like that, it is moving parallel to this line. So these two lines are parallel. As it moves, the roller will tend to turn left, turn right, go straight. What will happen to this roller? Now, you can see that as the roller moves forward, the R, that means the distance from the instantaneous axis of rotation decreases. So R, the distance of cone on left side decreases as it moves forward. It decreases about the instantaneous axis of rotation. If R decreases, then we know that V equals to omega R. But then as R decreases, that means R dash is less than R. So that means this R is actually decreasing. This will not decrease, this will decrease as this moves forward. You can see that this distance will decrease. This will decrease. Here now it is more, it will start decreasing. So I got this is rather RS. So RS will be less than R, then omega R will be less than omega. Omega RS is less than omega R. If omega and V equals to omega R dash, or v equal to omega r, you can see that that is speed with which this will move is less than the speed with which this will move. So that means this one will move faster and this one will move slower. In that case, if this moves faster, this will turn to left. This will turn to left, because in this situation, if this point moves slower and this forward but slower, and this point moves faster, then this will move fast compared to this, so it will turn to left, because this has to move fast and this has to move slow, so it will be something like that. So it will turn to this side, left side. So turn to left is the right answer. Okay, thank you.